Hello, Viltubers, Failure, and welcome to the third episode of Double Trouble, the Vantigo Bear career with Fiaskachi. How are you doing, Fiaskachi?
Hey, I'm doing great!
So this video will cover the entire month of March, and in March we have some very important races. We got Omelette Head Newsblad, we got Kuna Brussels Kuna, and we got 3 days from Les Vandarin. Then the rest don't really matter, but we're starting off with Omelette Head Newsblad, and see you in the race. We're within the final 24 kilometers in Oblivion News people, and we've got two guys up here. We've got Voigtland and Lokimans, so we got a really good shot of winning this. Plus, Lokimans is plus 5 in the day. Can we do this, Fias?
I don't know. I've never seen you done a cobblestone race like this, but you practice, you told me. So I have
I plan on going at the next cobblestone section. I don't want to go now. It's too early.
Do you think...
Actually, it's breaking up! Yeah. You gotta go with mine, yeah. Come on! Look, man, you gotta get out there! Vinance, what's he doing? The heck? Yeah.
Just stay here, stay in front. No. But you can't.
Wait, we gotta find my group! We've gotta find my group break! This is a find my group break! Oh, no! Look, man! Look, man!
Go 85!
Come on! Well, we gotta get over there!
That's way too fast! Just keep positioning up!
Oh my god, group of four now!
Oh,
come on, Lokimans!
God, Lokimans!
This should be a shoot! No, oh, no, no!
Wait,
no,
where did
you see
No.
So, guys, the audio cut out, and it's first out of three times in this episode that the audio cut out. You might have already seen that the video has cut out. I'm very sorry about that. So, Fias now will be doing post commentary on Loop and some of the other races. I'm not sure which ones it is, but.
I know that you did this one, and I. Cut it out, not watching here, I stopped the call, and don't know what happens. So, I still don't know what happened, I know that he won.
But you shouldn't.
But now we're gonna see how he won.
You shouldn't have spoiled that, though, because they haven't seen it yet. So you guys now know that I'm gonna win this, but... we're not gonna stop now, we're not gonna redo this commentary. So... I forgot there was an audio file in there. I should have removed that audio file. There's a small segment of Fias's beautiful voice in there as well. So, there's a reason we don't do post commentary, and this is it.
I fucking just said it.
In the race, though, it's currently Lokimans with Vinance and Vemarki, I believe, plus Sagan. And I'm currently going for the victory. It's 5 kilometers to go. In a second, I'm going to attack because there's the final chance. Because I'm not going to beat Sagan in the straight-up sprint. So right here, I decide to attack right before the corner. So I'm going to get the slingshot effect. I'm going to go on the cobblestones. And I'm going to get that extra speed boost from having good cobblestones. But I'm going to be dead before going into the 3 kilometers. But for Marika and Sagan, for some reason, decide to follow the attack. So they die as well.
What did you think here at this moment that you saw Sagan behind you?
I'm just gonna keep on going. I'm gonna just dart for a very long time and just hope that Sagan is dead. So what I did is I dart really, really fast without sprinting, and it actually made separation. Right here I get separation between Vemarki and Sagan, so it actually worked out in the end. And then I just panic sprint. Like, I just pressed the panic button, it's a sprint. Oh. And as you see, that attack and darting really worked out in my favor. I can't believe that actually worked, and you should have heard my reaction here. I was screaming, I'm like, Fire! Like, this was before I knew that it was cutting out and all that sort of stuff. So I was like screaming, Fire, this is amazing, don't you think? Silence. It's so awesome, Fire, don't you think? Silence. I'm like, ah, something's wrong.
Yeah.
Rather funny, though.
But hey, you won, so congratulations. I'm sorry for spoiling it, and see you at the next race.
We're within the final 20 kilometers of the third stage of Tutti Land Kiwi, and this is the race where we're trying to be Oleg Tinkoff and win every single race. It's gonna be tough, but we're trying it. We're in competition with, who is that? CCC Polsat.
It's so very weird.
Let's go.
CCC is going for
Marcinski, I believe he's called. Yeah. I don't know. It's a Russian guy, I think. Oh, come on, Green Reef, don't get blocked by Wurst. So right now, there's one guy in the front that's Lagerton. He's pretty strong, but we're going to try to do something with the Grief. He's not in form, though, but him and Seal Dryas needs to work together and get up there. But we are 10th in the GC, while Lagerton is like 26. So let's go to Grief. We still got the entire climb in front of us.
Yeah.
Come on, we got to get
away. Oh my god, it's breaking.
It's breaking. Oh, the Grief is going. The Grief is leaving these other guys behind. Let's go to Grief. Let's go. Come on. We got to catch up to the guy in front. How much time do we have?
Who's attacking?
Wait, to the left?
What happened?
Lost him, he's gone. Come on, we have a minute up to Lagerton. Holy crap, Lagerton is so
shouldn't
fast!
Shouldn't go too fast, shouldn't go too fast.
I know, but there's like nothing left in this climb.
Ah, you mean like that, okay.
There's like nothing left off this climb. I mean, the rest is gonna be downhilling. Oh, we're losing that yellow jersey today. But
doesn't matter.
The Grief could take the yellow jersey here, but not the stage win. So what I'm looking at. Come on.
How good is Marcinski in the
1 minute behind?
Overall.
He's the same margin as Lagertin, but we need to catch up on Lagertin. Like, we're not catching up on him. Come on. It looks like Steel Drivers drove into form while the Grief just drove out of form. Like, Lagertin is right now gaining time on us. So is this really a Healy stage? Is this more of a heel?
This is a really weird stage. Also, in the Silver Lane Coward, giving way too much points.
I agree.
For sprints. Yeah. You should have done just 8,
really close.
Then maybe. That's already way too much. But
we just
got to
keep this up. So right now, it looks like Lagertin is going to take the yellow jersey, but we can easily take it back another time. But just going to key out the pace all the way to the finish line now. I might be dying, but I think... Oh, we're dropping Marcinski. Oh,
it's a downhill.
This could get close. But the thing is, I don't want to lose too much time because we can just take it on another stage where it's more of a mountain stage.
Uh-huh,
but it's not looking too good right now. I mean, Lagertin, what the...
What
he's just in form, I guess. Like, he's just showing up. I plan on maybe attacking on Marcinski in a second.
Whoa.
With the Grief. How good is it? No, should I? I'm thinking of attacking. Maybe on this little uphill.
Good, he's dead on that mountain hill.
Right now, it's just come to the finish line together. Like, that's what I'm looking at right now. Limit time loss.
I think you could get him off your...
But I kind of also want to carry Shield Dryas. But he's 2 minutes... Lagertin takes the stage wins, that's for sure, but... Kind of disappointed I just lost sight of him and he just...
How did he take it like that?
Kind of bad management by us. Oh, is he going to sprint?
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, I know,
that's
it's gonna be like this. I'm ready to sprint whenever this guy sprints. Oh, go! We can get this. Oh, Lagertin takes a stage win. And also the yellow jersey by,
Good job.
The mountains jersey?
I think he may just take...
He took 50...
The mountains?
Oh,
yeah.
No. I still think
he'll
try to score a lot. And here comes the Grief in second place.
20 at 16, so that's 36.
Second in the GC, we just gotta find another day
to beat
Lagertin.
Second.
See you in the next stage.
And we are in Kerner, Bristol, Kerner. What a weird stage was this. The peloton sprinted and there were 30 people left. Nathalie Tano has a bad day. And now, as you see, we're in the final 20 kilometers. And who attacks away?
John Degenkolb.
Why did he attack away? Do you have any idea what his tactics are? What is the team leader from Giants doing?
No clue. I mean, they obviously don't trust his sprinting abilities if they attack with him at this moment.
So weird.
But
that's
weird. Trying to set something up for. Oh no! I gotta be in this attack. Oh no! I'm not well placed.
Barbet, how much power? No, you can pace with it. Van Lanschot, how?
Actually, I could attack. I really wanted to attack with. Oh, I wanted to attack. See, I'm in the predicament where Robert is better placed. But
no,
he's probably...
you shouldn't end it with him.
I guess I gotta go with low commands.
Low commands.
Wait. No, he's getting paced down. It's okay, he's gonna get
paced
down.
Bonus pacing for him. Dun.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay on Bonus wheel. Oh, I should have been in that attack, though. I should have been in there. Yeah, but I see it. What? What?
Okay, do you feel this? That group is gonna win?
Yeah.
Then you should just... Pace 99 with rubber or something.
No. I've got an idea. So, let's go.
You need to go for the top 10, eh?
Top 5. It's very important to get top 5. So, Lurking Man, you're working for rubber in this one. You're going to make a really long lead.
You're going
way
too hard.
I know. Gotta go 85. But that group is going to win. I feel that's going to happen. Actually, we caught them. That's fine.
Oh, should you attack? Now you should attack, maybe.
No, I feel that's a mistake.
Who's in the front? 30 seconds.
Wait, what? Chavanel, but I guess we can leave him out there. That's not bad. We can leave him out there. We're not going for the victory. I'm going for top 5. I see Bonin. I'm kind of sprinting Bonin. Robert, stay on our wheel. We're on Bonin's wheel. I feel like I have to try. With the look, man. It's like the pace is really slow right now.
I feel if a Mark is going to pace you down.
Let's see what happens.
Let's see.
Oh, is that Terpstra? It's Terpstra. I'm stopping. That's not working. I see that. Oh, no, Robert, you gotta get on Geraint Thomas's wheel now. It's not working with Lurkimans. So we gotta just try and make a leader train of some sort, like try and set it up.
How are you gonna do this?
I have no clue.
So Robert, Chef now won.
Basically,
wow.
There's no way from us really coming back now. I see, I'm following, I'm just keeping
an eye out. Now Shimei. Oh, no.
I only have one. Why is Robert not following Lokiman's? Follow! Thank you. Such an I see. Oh, what's going on?
This sucks.
11 kilometers to go, let's go. This is such a tactical race. I'm trying to try to lead out Robert for a top 5 finish. It could definitely happen.
You're doing an amazing job with defending Robert.
Saving his energy
as much
as I can.
The pace is just too slow, but when you're attacking the Earth.
Exactly. That's the thing, though. The pace is too slow, but if I attack now, the pace is going to get too high, and then Robert's going to die.
So this is good. This is good for Robert.
Exactly.
Because when you're going for him, not for the commands.
Oh, I see Bone setting something up now. Okay, let's go. We're going for Robert. Vanish Lounge Siemens could actually get up there in the end. Come on, just stay in the front, Lokomans. And then I'm going to do like a really stupid fire leader train, you know, when you like really pace really fast and you get away. Like, next time they slow down, I'm just going to do one of those accelerations. Is that now?
Yeah, now.
Oh, it's Prydler. Prydler's still at the front.
Wait, he's going
to stop. Go. No, Bonin. Bonin, I'm going to kill you, Bonin.
Bonin.
No, we're still going to go for it. These guys are dying. He's dead. Bonin is dead. Bonin died. Oh my god, come on Lokomats!
This is not about the best friends, this is just about who has the most power left.
Exactly, let's go Lokomats, let's go!
Oh my god!
We could actually get away here! Come on Lokomats! Oh, we're getting away!
Keep the fire strategy! Don't attack!
I know. Go!
Oh, this is good.
Sprint, and then Robert's gotta go like
follow
right
Bone.
Now.
A Steebar.
Follow! Come on! At least we're gonna get more time because of this slowdown.
Top 5!
Even Lokomats could probably get top 5. Come on,
Robert! Oh my god! I'm gonna stop one more time
to make sure that I got this wheel. I'm gonna stop the time. It won't let me right click! It won't let me!
Go a bit down. Yeah.
Let's go. We gotta be following Steebar right now.
Steebar.
Come on! Robert, go! Go! Top 3! No! Violence! Come on, we're so close! Come on, Robert!
Second!
Yeah.
Oh, that is... With Robert.
With Frederick Robert.
Wow.
The emotions in these last 3 stages have run high in Double Trouble. I can't believe that we've done this. And I'm gonna prove something. I'm gonna prove that you guys that we're playing on hard. I'm just gonna keep recording. I'm gonna go to the options and I'm gonna prove you that we're playing on hard.
Yeah, this is my problem all the time also with my career because people don't believe I'm playing on hard.
Exactly.
And I just also win like this.
I can't believe Frederick Robert got second if Sylvain Chavanel didn't attack like that. Oh my god, Chavanel.
It would be really awkward this year now.
Got it.
No,
I do not. I checked this before doing this. We're playing on hard.
Yeah.
We're playing on hard. So, you guys, we're playing on hard. Welcome to the 4th stage of Tour de Lancaire. We're going to try to win this one with Jean-Pierre Drucker. He wants to get another stage win on his resume. Want to get some points in that leader's classification. But it's going to be a tough one because this climb is messing up our game.
Yeah, it's really tough. You have a lot of pressure. We have a lot of pressure because we need to win. I think we are really feeling like we should win every single stage in this tour. And other teams probably just go for whatever. I know it is AI, but they just they know that we are the favorite, and that's why they just let us pace and they follow us indeed,
exactly.
And that's. What I tried to explain.
It's gonna be tough. There are 30 kilometers to go. We got a handicap leader train. I have to do it like this because so for some reasons the rest is just too far behind. I'm not risking it. And Sildryers is dead from pacing the entire day. Not really like fifth place is not worth anything. The GC for us is more first or nothing. So I've been using him to get the points classification or the mountain classification and doing so. Wait, Drucker, don't die, Drucker, don't die on us. Okay, come on, let's go. We got a 2-man breakaway in the front. This time we should keep an eye on them. Last time we sprinted. Pretty sure we forgot that there was a breakaway out there.
Uh-huh,
so let's go
what's
now.
What's my last stage?
That was pretty fun. Let's go. Come on, Slovaki. Doing
a good job.
Yeah, but last time we did great. This, like, we got screwed like this. So Slovaki has to go until the 5-kilometer mark. Then the grief can take over. So he's got a kilometer to go in this high
block.
Pace.
Oh, is he gonna block?
No, we got it. We got past.
Close.
And it's perfectly timed. No. Mueller. Oh, perfect. Now it's time for this guy to take over. The grief, you can do this. You go 95, and it's time for the fires.
Yeah, it is gonna happen. I see it happen. Oh, now you should. Oh, that was so clear.
I got nothing. Oh, I got nothing. Shit. So you can just relax now. And
99.
Just
I should go 99 if I watch you.
Yeah, with the grief? Yeah. I was just. Oh, we're actually getting a grab. Come on. Let's go. Come
this
on, 3 kilometers.
Easy. Come on.
What the heck is this? What? Miyasawa and Gregor
that?
Ball.
What? Wait, what? Who's the lead out?
Miyasawa with one of the
what
best
the
lead outs.
Is that?
So yeah, as I told you, Fias, this is not gonna be good.
Need to go.
Yeah, I'm going though, but I'm in a cell. I can't even stop.
What?
I can't even stop.
I bet that guy's in dope. I'm serious.
Miyasawa, what?
What the hell was that for the lead out?
So we're gonna get third. Are they gonna Vinny Fantini? Are they gonna take first and second? No, we're gonna get third. Why do we lose this?
Disappointment. What the hell was the lead out from the Japanese guy?
Jesus Christ, and Kratos is just not
on
form today.
Almost by him. What the hell was that for lead? I think,
We got beat by Soldier Host Anger. We got fourth.
What a horrible stage.
Oh. That final climb ruined our lead out train, though.
Tinkoff wants that guy now.
He was actually on Tinkoff before. Takashi Miyasawa has been on Tinkoff. That's a funny thing.
I think he wants him back. We're in the fifth stage of the Tour of Langkawi, and I think Fleur is ready for this. He's gonna have a special tactic. He's not gonna pace up there. He's gonna attack with
the grief,
and Sildar is gonna help, I think, in that. I have no idea, but now we're setting an insane pace that the favorites in the mountains can't go to the front. And then we have just...
Exactly. I'm ready to go, though. Like, we're hitting the climb like
momentum.
Right now, and then we're going. Like, we're going right
this
now.
This is
we're
insane,
going.
This pace.
We're going.
Look at
that
team.
That's actually
Lagerton's
team.
That's
Ross Velo. That is Ross Velo. We're going, though. 20 kilometers to the top of this mountain. We are going.
He probably remembers how he did it and doesn't want to happen against him.
What is this red carding? Get out of the way for Sano.
Oh god, you need to go to the left side. Can't
you
go
to
the left
here,
side?
Take place here. Oh my god, let's go.
He's gonna get blocked.
No, it's gonna be such a tough climb. Already now, I can already feel how tough this is gonna be. Jesus. Oh, we're breaking off.
This is
like,
gonna end well.
We gotta pace ourselves though. We gotta pace 70 ourselves.
Almost.
But we gotta watch out for these attacks, because these attacks could be lethal.
No. Don't panic.
75 now.
Just pace a bit faster. You still need to go 18 kilometers.
We never caught up to him. Come on, the grief. It's stopping again. Let's go 70.
That guy's gonna block us. It's gonna be such a tough climb though,
because there's still 17 kilometers to go, a bunch of black parts. It's gonna be one of those climbs where you run out of energy. Like, it's gonna be. You're gonna have to go like 50 just to. Oh, no, you don't. See, why are they taking the smart lane?
What an insane pace.
Yeah, they're just going for it.
16 kilometers to go.
Oh, we're
what
dropping
a
Schumacher.
Weird strategy.
Schumacher, the dope guy, is getting dropped.
Oh.
But we need to find a minute on the stage,
though.
We need to find a minute.
Go.
He's got two teammates up here, though. He's got Sakurin and Fasano.
What?
I feel like this is more of a hill than an actual mountain. Man. What's going on? Where's the mountain? Use the mountain ability, somebody. Oh, come on. I am trying
going,
to drop these guys.
It's
like, I'm trying my best to drop these guys. But I still got 14 kilometers of pure pacing going on now. Come on. Yeah.
Oh, they are just setting back.
I can't sit
Look
up. I
them.
Gotta kill Lagerton. He's gotta slowly die. I can't sit up. He's got a minute and like 6 seconds on us, I believe. Yeah, a minute and 3 seconds. So we just gotta get the time on him. Oh, what is Gregor Ball doing? Well, Drucker's gonna follow you there. Oh, we can't do that. He's gonna take more points in the green jersey now, though. That's the bad thing about that attack. He's gonna get ninth in the stage.
I can't get separation.
I can't slow down, because if I slow down, then these guys are just gonna win. Exactly.
Then you fall back, and then they go.
Oh, it's so dumb. We're still with 12 kilometers to go.
What a tactic.
I hate the line carry.
Now
tour
you can
carry. Screw
no,
the tour line carry.
Okay, when you see
yeah,
when it goes
parts.
Up again, more. Yeah, then
but I gotta keep up the pace though, just normally.
That.
I just gotta try.
Then
now,
because
there's still
11 80.
Kilometers to go. It's
80.
Still really, really, like, long. It's a long distance.
Already just.
Oh,
what's 71, the mountain?
69.
What?
66. This is Why is this classified as a mountain stage? This is obviously a hill stage. I mean, this is just one big hill. Look at this gradient. It's just a hill. Oh, we're getting
no, we're not getting separation.
And we can't let Seal Drive drop though. Like Seal Drive has to stay up here for quite a while still. So, another post-commentary, I'm sorry, once again, action cut out. This will be the final time, that'll be one more time, that's the podiums after this, but then the rest will be live commentary using OBS, so I decided to uninstall action after this. That's the worst $50 ever spent, Fires. Don't ever buy action.
Thank you for nobody ever buy action, as you heard.
But here, we're trying to win with Francis the Grief, and we're using Seal Drives as a teammate here, just doing the pacing, or he's just protecting the Grief as he's pacing.
Seal Drives had a really tough day, I see. He defended the Grief all over these mountains, and now the Grief wants to win, as you see.
Mm-hmm, I'm just gonna keep up the pain here. Like, right here, I see Lurkerton, he's in trouble, so I'm keeping up the pace. And in the end, it does look like he's gonna get dropped a tiny bit with Fursunov and another teammate up there, and then some guy with 60 mountains up there, which I was really surprised about in the video. You remember that?
Yeah, I do. It's always also really tough that these other people behind us, Latigan and such, had still two teammates, and they were just defending him. He didn't need to waste any power. So we were kind of stuck on the situation. We need to pace to get him tired, but we also don't need to pace too fast, you know?
Right there, I changed the camera angle on accident. But here it actually looks like, it looks like Lagerton is getting dropped somewhat, and they're just sending a guy down to help him, but here, he finally cracked, and this is where they are, like, indecisive. Do we go back and help the Yellow Jersey, or do we ride our own chances? And they finally made the decision to go back and help the Yellow Jersey, and in the end, that's gonna come down to hurt them, in the end. But here,
yeah, so at this moment, it's looking pretty good for us.
Yeah, well, Seal Drives and the Grief, right here, the Grief is finally dead, but he's been pacing for like 10 kilometers, so you expect him to die around here. It's really good, and now the Grief is going to try to carry him to the top, but the Grief is also slowly dying, because he's not the best climber, but neither are on competition.
It's really tough, because it's still 1 kilometer to go.
There's 2 kilometers to go.
Two kilometers to go.
So he's got...
insane. Will the Grief even keep this pace? It's still a long way to go, man. And he has two teammates, that's again.
Exactly, but he's got around 50 seconds down to Lagerton. Right here, I was screaming, like, go to Grief, get that yellow jersey, you need 1 minute to get it. And he's just struggling to get that time gap, but he keeps on going. And when he goes on the Lafram Rose, he picks up a speed boost because it flattens out, and he's gonna go on this finish line, win the stage, but he's also gonna take the required time to take the yellow jersey on Lagerton. So right here, we do take the yellow jersey on Lagerton, but look at this. I think if Ross Villa would have gone for their riders, they would have won this stage.
But I like the tactic that he went for the for Letigan. So
we're gonna go to the podium right now, because I wasn't sure if I had it at the point at this time, at that exact time and moment. So I went to the podium to see how that went, and I did see right here that we had enough time to win the yellow jersey and win the stage. So Francis de Grief takes the yellow jersey right here. Let's see if we can keep that. I know that's gonna be a tough task with all the sprint stages to go. Stuff could happen. Stuff could happen, guys. Keep watching. Stuff could definitely happen.
Can we? But I'm having good confidence that we could keep this general.
These are the reasons we don't do post commentary. You obviously know something is gonna happen to the Grief, so
no,
keep watching. With
it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good.
On that note, keep watching.
We are the sixth stage of the La Tour of Langkawi, and there's a breakaway with 2 minutes, so it's gonna be close if you're gonna get caught or not. I think, personal, that they are not gonna get caught, and they are gonna win, but if Villard is gonna do something insane, or the teams who are pacing out are gonna do something surprising, I'm having a respect for them, because I have no confidence in the peloton.
Thank you. Well, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna use the Grief and Seal Dryers.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna be just very surprised when you're still gonna win.
I agree, though. I don't see this. What happened was, I was pacing for a while. I had Lawrence de Ressa at the front, but then all the other teams went to the front, and then they stopped. And I didn't realize they stopped. And right now, Seal Drives is actually getting.
Then some stuff.
It won't stop.
Crash.
Oh, Gregor Balls. What's going on?
I know. I had the turn
too. Oh, Gregor Balls on the ground. That's a huge crash. That's the green or the blue jersey of this race. No, no, I can't. It was like for a second. But that really screwed up the Grief. No, go, the Grief. We are falling behind right now. Jesus. Oh, it's going to take a monster turn from... We got to bypass the Grief. Yeah.
The grip.
He's dead. Oh, you can't lose time though. Oh my god.
Yeah, no.
So we're gonna bypass the grief and go on Seal Dryas. And Seal Dryas has to get us to the front. He has to just get us up there and I the grief, you are
oh my god. Done.
Oh my god. Crater's gonna
take his wheel.
Can you take Drucker's wheel?
Any...
Please. Yes. By now got No, we gotta get these guys to the front. Oh my god, the grief could lose time here. Oh my god, it's just that I'm gonna lose the green the yellow jersey on. Oh my god.
What
a who's that? That's Inger? Sandra Holstein. We're gonna try to jump ship now. You ready for this? So we're jumping ship to Sandra Holstein. Yeah. We're gonna try something.
Get Sildra's back to.
Come on, let's go, the grief. Yeah. Let's go. Oh no! 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 No!
No!
We're losing it. We're losing it. We're so losing it today. Oh, we're losing it. No! Oh, we lost the yellow jersey.
Oh. What a
some might call that a tactical mistake from failure, and I agree. You're gonna
yeah,
want to
I
that one. That was poor playing by me. So, all Lagerton needs to do is just stay in the front now, and he's gonna win it all. What?
We're not even gonna win it then. It's 1 minute for
I
the break.
I sacrificed the grief for what? Oh
nothing.
My
top 10
god.
Oh, but if the pace is
on,
slow.
Go. Oh, not, I didn't mean attack. I meant pace really fast. Go. I forgot I was not following him.
You're not following
well,
anymore.
Too late to follow him.
Follow
I'm
the other guy.
He's fast.
Yeah.
I was looking at that.
Is he gonna block you?
Oh, Lagerton, let's get Lagerton. Oh, Lagerton! Oh, can we get him all the way back? Oh my god, Drucker.
Ooh, is he gonna drop?
So Drucker just lost that wheel. Come on! Get away! It's too late. You can't do anything, it's too late. Meanwhile,
stop that,
the
stop
grief
that.
All
go now,
the
go
way.
Now, go now.
Oh, actually, they're gonna get caught. Are they gonna get caught? They could actually get really close. Mortensen with some block. Oh my god! Go, Drucker!
Oh
no!
God,
we could have won this if Drucker didn't lose
no
Inger's
way.
Wheel!
This. Dumb rust. It happens again.
Into the final 20 kilometers of the 7th stage of the Tour de Lancari, and I'm doing one stage without fires because I decided to do this stage without fires because I need to clear some things up. In these fast few recordings in this episode, you might have heard that we're doing a post-commentary. That's because my action is messing up, I'm very sorry, and I just felt like I had to do this video to clear up that, or not this video, this part of the video, to clear up that it's all my fault, it's not Fias' fault, it's on my side, it's action and my computer not working together, it's pretty poor, and it's really annoying, but there's really nothing I can do about it, which is a sad thing, so... You're just gonna be hearing this, like, right now I switched over to OBS, for the rest of this video I will be using OBS instead of, instead of Action, which is a horrible thing to use apparently, so, I'll be using that, so, I hope you guys are gonna not notice a difference in quality and still enjoy this video, and the upcoming videos I won't be using Action for the Double Trouble anymore, I'll be using OBS. So for this stage, it's only me alone. Fives right now playing a game of Counter-Strike Global Offensive. If you guys are wondering what we're playing right now, other than PCM, we're also playing Counter-Strike Global Offensive. But I decided to take one stage just to clear some few things up. And it looks like, once again, the Breakaway might take this victory. It's just been a really strange race. The wind has been such a factor so far, and I just can't catch back up now. I mean, the wind... messed up our chance of degree from the last stage. He lost the yellow jersey, and he almost lost even more time today because of gaps. So, it's really weird, and it looks like the breakaway is going to take another stage. We might be able to catch this group. They got a minute and 30 seconds. It's going to be tough. 7 kilometers to go. The fact that we can only bring 6 riders just handicapped us so much. Like, it's unbelievable how much that handicap does. Because we can't bring, like, 8 to 9 riders, which you wanted to bring. You want to bring so many riders that you can pace, and you can get water, and you can do all these sort of things. You can't do that when you're forced to do this. So, that's really sad, but I guess that's just the way it is. Everybody's got the same amount of riders, but that's just going to mean that the Breakaway has got a bigger chance of winning, and that's what we're seeing right now. The Breakaway winning a few stages. It's just sad, but that's how it is. And losing the LGOs and the Grief, really a tragedy, but there's nothing we can do about it. I mean, I messed up, it's all my fault, but you live some, you learn some, and you guys are probably going to enjoy this series because of the fails, so just leave it like that, I guess, and there's nothing else I can really say about it. My shows and Pfizer shows, they're only fun if we've failed like consistently, and that's what we're doing right now, so just live with that. It looks like in the front, the Breakaway is going to take this one. Drucker is getting boxed out by Soldier Host Inger right now. That Norwegian little kid right now, he's blocking us out, he's using some dirty tactics. We're actually catching back up now, we're actually caught the Breakaway. Come on, Drucker, don't get blocked by Frattini. Oh my god, we got blocked once again, and we're losing another sprint stage. We get caught up in traffic, and look at this, Fursunov just finds an open route, and we still have full energy on Drucker. What a horrible stage, and it ends up being a double for Christina Watches on Phone. What a stage for Christina Watches on Phone, but we mess up. Drucker once again, looks like he's gonna get 4th or 5th in the stage, once again behind Salter Stinger. It's been a horrible race so far, in my point of view. I decided to do another one, so this is Stage Ace of Tour de Lancari, and I decided, well, why not just try another one? I failed miserably in the last stage, why not try in this stage? In this stage, I win the Breakaway with Slavagi, and we're gonna try to pull something off. I'm tired of seeing other Breakaways take the stage away from us, so it's time for Slavagi to show up and try to steal the stage from some of these guys. So down here, we got Lagutin in here that actually looks like the Pelton got split on that little climb. So if we put in an attack by the Grief, could that actually work? Let's try it. We put in an attack by the Grief, let's see, can he get away? No, Magnussen is straight there at the front. He's pacing him down. He's not allowing it. Meanwhile, in the front group, we've got Slavaki just setting the pace. We're playing more of like, let these guys pace and then let Drucker and Crater take a wheel together. That's kind of the game I'm playing right now. So let's get them to Sakurin? Oh, Sakurin is all the way down here. I mean, it's not going to matter because we're above him, but it could have mattered. Let's go on Greka Bull's wheel. So I want Drucker to go on... Okay, Drucker on Crater, and Crater on Bowl. That's how I want it. He cannot get down there. Come on, Crater. Meanwhile, the front, Slavagi is still doing some of the pacing with Vilnibo. Is someone else going to attack with us? No, let's do some pacing together. We can work together with these guys. Let's do this, Slavagi. We could win this stage. It could actually be a real good stage win for us. We're just going to work together. So now, I'm currently focusing two different places. So once again, Drucker's on Crater, and Crater needs to be on Bowl. But it looks like Bowl might be on Drucker. Oh, can we get on there now, Crater? Can we get on there? Come on, get on there. Good job, good job. Meanwhile, at the front, where is Slavagi? Slavagi, we're back in the front group, 9 kilometers to go. We just gotta keep the pace high. We just gotta try to do something and then attack with Slavagi. I think the winner is gonna come from this Breakaway group. Come on, Slavagi, we can do this. Is there a lump anywhere? No. Oh, it's gonna be so tough. Meanwhile, down here, yes, I do believe it's not gonna be a break. It's not gonna be a sprint in the peloton that's gonna decide it. It's gonna be one of these guys in the front. Slavagi is still doing a lot of the pacing in the front. Can we beat any one of these in a sprint? We could beat these guys in a sprint, but I'm just right now keeping the pace up in the front. Maybe waiting for somebody to take our front. I mean, I'm just gonna slow it a bit down. We have 4 kilometers. There's no point in setting up the pace. Let's try and slow this down. Take a wheel and then go in the end. Come on, let's go, let's go. Meanwhile, let me just take. Oh, is he sprinting already? Is he attacking? Is this guy attacking? We are definitely counterattacking this guy. We are counterattacking this guy. Come on, let's follow Spinitsky. Surnitsky, I feel. Come on, no! Are you kidding me? No, I was on that wheel! Oh my god, I think that might just have cost us it. I was on that wheel. Once again, PCM showing why PCM is PCM. Come on, that's not fair. I was on that wheel. Like, the worst thing was I was on Chinesky's wheel, I was following the counterattack, and then we just get dropped. Now we just gotta focus on Drucker. Drucker has to beat Rossi for this stage. So good around Crater right now. But Rossi has the inside lane, that's good for him. Meanwhile, Slavecki, come on, Slavecki, can you do it? No, it's Poulsen gonna make it 2 in a row. It's an uphill sprint. Come on, Slavecki, you can do this. It's gonna be such a tough sprint, but it's gonna be close. He is gaining time. Meanwhile, down here, the peloton is coming very close, but we were in the Breakaway, and Greka Bull comes back in the end, and it was quite the uphill sprint, but Chinetsky takes it, and what it came down to in the end was Slavagi not being on Chinetsky's wheel. That's the only thing that came down to. I was just not on that wheel. Are we gonna get second or third? We got second by a hair in the end. Jean-Pierre Drucker loses once again to Greka Bull. It's not good for the green jersey classification, but it looks like, wait, was there a gap there? Was there a gap in the end to the yellow jersey? But oh my god, the Grief was even more time. I am messing around. Let's go to the podium real quick. I'm really interested in the podium now, because I think I might have lost even more time in the end right there. That's not good. So, Chinetsky takes a stage win in front of Slovakia. We just can't just can't get lucky. So yeah, we lost even more time right now. We lost more time in the grief and Sildreus. Sildreus lost his fifth place in the GC. I'm all over the place. But good thing is I'm only 3 points behind Rossi. That's an intermediate sprint. Sildreus is still in the Polka Dot jersey. Oh, Mounts jersey. And just, you know what? I really don't care about the GC anymore. The fact that I'm not first, if I'm not first, I might as well be last. There's no difference right now. Top three, it doesn't matter. If you're not first, you're last, so I'm not really playing for the GC anymore. I'm playing for the stage wins.
We are at the 9th stage of the La Tour de Flandre, and we're getting pretty tired of it. But Greater is in the break, and he fought for some points, and he did get some. Exactly. And that's pretty good. So 17.5 kilometers, and how are you going to take this? Are you going to pay it now, or are you going to wait?
Greater can just pace like the entire way. I'm like, he's not going to do anything. He's pretty much been a useless leader, man. He's been dying every single time he's been leading out Drucker, and he hasn't done much for Drucker, so he's been a real disappointment so far. So I tried setting him into the breakaway to see if he would do something, and he's actually not able to keep off the peloton, it seems like. I'm just going to go on.
That's not a big surprise, but
yeah, I know,
13 right? kilometers, and no, this Paulson guy should totally relay with you, but he says, nope,
exactly,
you can pace, oh, cool. I just get free television time.
We're going to get on Inger right here. Come, why are we not? Why are sprints so broken this year? Get on somebody's wheel. I don't care who, just get on somebody's wheel. And meanwhile, we're going to keep Grief and this other guy up high. Oh my god, Drucker.
They did something big wrong with the script.
And, I don't know what's sprinting. Going on. Oh.
Yes, your main sprinter always goes away or just wants to sit in front of the lead out, and it's pretty annoying.
Crater's done. He can't do anything today. He can't even help Drucker. Oh, I thought, for a second, I thought Drucker lost the wheel. I was going to get pissed. So come on, Drucker. This is your one chance. What is Sildreus doing? Follow
just let him follow someone, whatever.
Why are we not following Aimer? Let's go. Follow Inger, come on, I got Sildreus, it's just
Inger. No, you're not just annoying these guys.
Come on, Sildreus, you can do this. Could we attack with Sildreus?
No. That's not even
Drucker,
you need
come
to follow that lane.
Oh, Sildreus, get on his wheel. Mess up Rossi. Oh, that was such a good one. What? Come on.
How did he still get that wheel?
I have no clue. Come on, we can get this one. Come on, Inger, lead us out to victory. If Rossi takes this one with that positioning, I'm gonna get mad.
Yeah,
that's a horrible position to be in right now.
He's not even following you, actually. Yeah. It's a dot on his own.
Come on, you guys can do this.
Come on, you need to win this. Anger is just...
I'm forced to go now.
Yeah you
come
are.
Come on, Drucker.
Because you're getting blocked.
Oh my god, come on, Drucker. This is your one chance.
No, don't say that guy's gonna win. I'm gonna be so... Okay, it's a Danish guy.
No,
it's
what?
No fucking way.
Are we coming back? Oh my god, we're coming back! Come on! So close!
We win?
Yeah! Yeah!
Yes. We won!
We won! That was about time that we took a stage.
If Bull won that one, I was gonna be pissed off. That guy was sitting in the worst possible position ever in the sprint, and if you won that, oh my god.
Let's go to the green jersey, though. This is the fight we're fighting for. We're fighting for green. Yellow jersey, we're kind of nowhere. I messed up.
Dwarf, isn't it super?
Points jersey, we're first.
We're not even taking it yet.
It's 11 points difference, so we cannot lose by like 3 to 4 spots down to Bowl. So it's going to be a good fight.
Needs to beat top 3.
So get ready for the final stage of the Tour de Lancari after the second stage of the 3 Dags from Westvlaanderen. See you there.
We're at the second stage of the 3 Dags from Westvlaanderen. We are now getting to the front, and it has been a relaxing day, nothing too weird. As you see, there was a cobblestone section, but it wasn't too hard. The wind has been a little bit tough today, but suddenly the team gets all the way to the front.
I have no
idea what's happening.
What? I don't know. Warriors don't kill.
Confused at the moment that happened.
Yeah. It's like I was looking at. Is there like no? Are we just gonna? Let me make a leader train.
Oh, you should attack me with the Gans.
Yeah. Because this is weird. I'm just gonna.
Yeah. Everybody's stopping. I know these phones.
Oh, Hobo, you gotta stop. Trenton. Oh, Trenton is following. Vakuch. Oh, we gotta go on Vakuch's wheel. Where's Roy Jans? I lost Jans.
Roy Jans is behind you. There.
Yeah. There. Okay, so we gotta get Robert on Roy Jans and Jans on Vakuch, because Vakuch is accelerating. Okay, then go, Degan, go! Go! You can do this, Degan.
It's faster, a bit faster. when you're gonna die.
Yeah, but he's having a really good attack right now. Come on, come on, go again. Oh, this is such a tough attack though, because it looks like there's Omega Fall Christian setting something up. I don't think
well, that was a moment where you should have gone for it. If we had, for example, the commands,
it'd be so good right now, but we don't.
Almost would have won.
Wait, are they trying to set something up? Oh, I'm gonna have Roy Jans follow that.
What the?
I'm gonna have Roy Jans. Yeah.
No, you're following Armee now. You collect on Armee.
Like that. I'm gonna have Roy Jans attack.
Okay.
I'm gonna have Roy Jans attack with this because I don't think we're gonna win a straight up sprint. Okay. No, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work.
Stay on Vakuch. Except it's facing extreme fast.
Yeah, I see that. Okay, so Roy Jans on Vakuch. You see that? We see Robert on Jans. No, what? This is the second time this happens to me in this episode! And now we're gonna lose because of it!
I'm surprised you didn't rage.
Oh my god, follow Jesper Stuyven, please.
That's
please.
Not even
we still have the Ginn up there, actually.
Just unpair that. Just keep position in the front. Nah, he's not gonna do anything anyway.
Actually, can he still do something? Follow! Wait, what happened down here? No, that attack's actually gonna survive! That attack is gonna survive! Oh my god, what's going on? What's going on? Go to Alfredo!
No.
Oh, come on, what? No, Robert,
what the hell is going on with our riders?
No clue, they're just so inconsistent. Oh, Degan is still up there, though. Is he gonna...
6 kilometers. Oh, this again a moment. No, what's
no,
because
we got a rider up there just going on his own.
30 seconds.
What are you doing?
40 seconds.
Oh, oh, crap, I have no clue.
Pace on your own. Pace, just pace. No, I think you should pace now.
No, the pace is too high. These guys are setting a really high pace. Come on, Degan. Degan is actually doing somewhat good. And then Morrison goes again. Now we can go fast. Now we can go. Now Roy Jansen can go.
This also.
Like how we both feel the hurt of that one. Oh my god. Follow
Degan to see if it got him.
Follow back, coach. Degan, get out of the way.
What the fuck?
Roy Jansen, follow Leeser. Oh my god. My god, Robert, if you're gonna get... Oh my god, we would've won this so badly. Not a single doubt in my mind that we would've won this. We can actually still win this! Oh my god, come on, accelerate out of this corner! It's so close! It's so close, Robert! Robert, it's so close! Come on! Oh, it's just gonna be too late! No! Come on! I can't believe this just happened. If we would have just
I just face falls. If the line was staring me this far, we would have won.
No, but the thing is, if we would have just had a somewhat decent leadout train, if Robert was on Roy Jans's wheel when he accelerated, we would have won that stage.
How much mistakes were made today? What's this insane?
That's just not my fault,
Robert
though!
Robert didn't follow Jans. Jans didn't follow Robert. Then he just suddenly fell back. Then he got blocked by whoever it was, the Gant. And it just kept happening.
I think I might go back on this. Somebody remind me if I don't do this, Fires. Please remind me. I'm gonna go back on this clip, and I'm gonna make like a little counter in the left-hand corner, and count every single time something goes wrong in that leadout train. See you guys in the third stage, where we're gonna try to get another stage win. Screw you, ISIL.
We're in the final stage of the Litura Flancari, and what do we have good memories of this race? Oh my god, we won almost every single GRC, we won the Sprint GRC, we won the Mountain Classic. Oh no, wait, we didn't win yet the Sprint GRC.
This
is gonna be very, very close of losing it. We need to watch out for Bull. Bull is from, I have no idea what team.
Vinny.
I don't know, whatever, but if we're gonna not be nowhere this sprint, we are not gonna win this jersey, and that will cost us a lot of money, so no pressure on you, failure.
Shit, I gotta stop with Slovakia, because he's killing everybody. He's got such good flat that he's killing everybody.
But you didn't do your sprint train good, then.
Oh, I'm trying to get somebody. No, it's over. Yeah, I didn't do it too well, because the thing about Vanti Gobert is their energy levels are all over the place.
Really weird. Like, it doesn't really matter how good you are, just...
It's how much energy they have left in the tank that matters.
That's it.
And not getting blocked by the freaking breakaway! Come on, where are you, Sildryas? Oh my god, Sildreus is gonna kill
He's
himself.
gonna kill himself, yeah. Dumb pace with the phrase.
Just make your Sildreus pace his own pace out there.
Crater
and Drucker, come on. We gotta, we cannot lose a...
That guy's gonna block somebody.
That was close. I was cutting it a bit.
He kinda counted, he wanted us to get blocked.
I saw that. Oh my god, come on, come on. Good job, Sildreus, good job. Final 6 kilometers to grief us. Oh my god.
Keep going.
At Drucker, look at Drucker. He's not well placed for this one. Oh, actually, he's getting out. He's getting out. Okay.
Stop. Yeah, okay,
okay. Go 90.
Oh, let's say Andreas blocked that guy on the right. Yeah. Oh, now go.
I tried.
Nice try.
It's so weird, though. I have to still pace.
Watch your front. 99.
Oh, crap. Okay, go. Go on, Crater. Come on, Crater and Drucker.
What is that lead out from the other person?
Oh my god, it's gonna be the Miyasawa guy again. I feel like it's gonna be Miyasawa. Oh my god, let's go. Oh, we got a cap with the grief down to the jersey. Oh my god, come on, let's go to grief.
Wait, this ball behind you?
Oh, the green jersey.
Block him, he's coming. That's him, right?
What? No, that's not the green jersey. Oh my god, go. Oh my god, Drucker, go. I should have gone. Oh my god, now we're boxed in. Now we're boxed in with Crater. At least we're taking time with the green jersey, with the grief, but we got boxed in with Drucker, and what? Oh my god!
What? No. What? That sprint. Come on, please win.
Oh, if you didn't get blocked by Sandra Holst Inger, he would have won the stage, but no,
it's gonna be close.
No, I don't think so. It's 4K. If I would have gone earlier, I was concentrating too much in the other riders. But I think we took time.
We won the green jersey,
but I'm thinking about the yellow jersey now. Did we maybe finish third in that one? Did we move on?
Drucker and Grave in that.
Let's take a look at that. Let's go. Since this is the very final stage of a very poor, poor stage race, this is not my favorite stage race.
Come on, please win it.
So, we didn't take any time. Did they not? If they didn't count a time gap there, I'll be mad. Took
the
green jersey.
Mountain jersey.
Not white. Not team. We sucked in that one, thanks to me. Did they not count a time gap there?
I want to watch it.
They did lose what? There was an obvious time gap between like 12.
What a corrupt organization.
Who bribed these Lakivian members? Is that Malaysia? I believe it's Malaysia. Who bribed these Malaysian commissaires?
First I didn't like this race in real life, but now not anymore in PCM.
Then we hate you.
The Durplan Cowie and your stupid organization. We are in the final stage of the Drie Dax of West Flanderen, and what a disappointing stage is this first, but it is pretty tough competition.
Wait, what's going on?
So I don't blame anybody.
I did a lead out train, but it's not setting up right now. God.
Okay,
dang it.
You should.
Let's go.
Are you ready? Okay, so you're. No.
It's coming together now.
Oh, Robert is coming all the way to the back to follow that.
Oh my god.
I was just gonna say.
Even though Fias put a note on his door, his mom still walks in. That is just brilliant. So I can't blame Fias for not trying. At least he put a note on his door this time. But his mom still walks in the room. So Fias could teach him some family manners out there in the Netherlands, but...
Oh, rude!
We won't judge.
There's a sign in front of the door, like, hey, wait, I'm recording, you can't come in right now.
How do you say I'm recording in Dutch?
Ik ben bezig, and you can't even
Dutch. Ik ben busy with recording or something.
Yeah.
What the heck is going on? I can't get to the front at all. Like, it's just horrible. Like, oh my god, we gotta try not to kill our riders getting to the front now. Like, we're just killing everybody. We gotta get the Ganon on somebody else.
Robert's just not really tired.
No, Robert is not, but all the rest are. So we gotta get these guys out of the way. I'm getting these guys out of the way. These guys are not doing anything. I blocked somebody.
You're not following. You're not pacing.
Come on. No, I'm not pacing. I'm following. Following somebody. I'm just trying to follow another. Let's go. No, this Robert, what are you doing, Robert? It might work. Come on. Oh, we got Sodden. That's a good wheel. I will kill you, Guanini. I will kill you, your children, your mom, your dad, everybody. Come on. Oh, Royans, just go. Royans, just go. I don't care, Royans. This is your chance to shine, Royans. Go. Eh, we so lost all of a sudden right there. So why is it every time I try to follow a wheel, it just doesn't want to work?
I think it's something with you. You have unluck with spreads.
It's crazy.
That's a top 5 at least.
Look at this! Sudden was even gonna win it! That's so dumb! What? Can I just get on a wheel for once, please?
That would be dumb if Larchbuck is gonna beat you. He's beating you.
What did you say? Well, he's got more energy because I had to go for a long one because Roy Jans was useless. I gotta stop making leader trains because it's not work. Oh my god. We're gonna get overall by everybody basically. Or just last back. Last back is gonna take. He's one spot off from taking the overall classification. If you would have gotten 30, we're taking bonus seconds and one. He's currently. Like, look at this. He's 3 seconds behind. So he's spot of taking the race.
Brandon Van Drenzen in there's a breakaway. And these guys have 1 minute and this is gonna be pretty close. Failures is still controlling this, in case you wonder.
Even though it's still the same video, but it's another day for us. Like, in case you guys are wondering, we're actually recording these episodes over several days, because who has the right mind to sit here for several hours and record the same thing over and over and over? Especially us.
Yeah, true.
Do I use...
You can do a month in just a few hours. You need to do it 6 hours or something total.
Yeah, about that. We're sitting here for like 6 or 7 hours in total. That's pretty much correct, I guess. Let's see this. What's Slovakia doing, Slovakia? I'm redoing this to the leader trains. We're going on Drucker, on Gesselink on Slovakia, Slovakia on Bakhnore. So now, do that. Now get Bakhnore to the front. Oh my god.
That worked. I'm surprised.
Now let's get Hobo out of the way, because I have a feeling this guy could mess up something. I don't really care what he does. Let's just get him out of the way.
Wait, there's a hill?
It's gone.
Went over a hill.
Okay, good. Let's go.
This is looking very good.
Yeah, but every time it looks good, I fail. That's basically been the theme of this episode so far. Every time you say, oh, this looks good, I fail. Oh, come on, Bakhnore. How do you say that? Bagnies? Oh, yeah, I forget. It's not French. It's Belgium? I don't even know.
He's from Belgium.
Exactly, but I'm getting confused. So how much time? We see Eiffel trying to attack. We see a lot of riders trying to go into the attack.
Who's that attacking?
Back, I believe. The Bushera?
Oh, that guy's hopefully gonna ride for us next year.
Oh, that'd be great. I would like that.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of the Bushera in real life as well. Him, Van Genechten, and Tosh van der Sande are all huge talents, which I'm really looking forward to seeing what they can do in the future.
That's what Lotto is doing.
Exactly.
Just getting young talents.
They're not buying anyone, they're just getting their talents and then trying to improve their skill set and such. Come on, Slovakia. Oh, this is going to be a really poor year train now.
It's the Argus.
No, we're still sitting good, but Slovakia is going to be dead now. That means that Gesselink has to go on his own for 6 kilometers. From 6 kilometers out, yeah. Okay, let's try and get something. Okay, so you have to start it now. Oh, I got somebody! I got Willems. Come on, we're sitting so good. Come on, Gesselink. This is all down to you. Can you lead out Drucker? If you go faster, though, we're gonna die. But we gotta try it, though. I'm going faster. No, do not block Napolitano.
Oh my god, we're sitting in the front at the moment.
Go 99. Let's go. But it's Drucker leading out. It's Jean-Pierre Drucker.
That is a good lead out.
I'm just gonna get Gesselink out of the way.
Oh. You sprint, right?
Yeah. I did sprint.
Come on.
Let's go!
What? Oh, no. Don't panic. It's good.
I'm waiting. Gotta go now.
So close. Oh my god.
Drucker, get out of the way. I can't even stop. Oh, Drucker, good. What? He's taking the inside lane. Come on, Napolitano.
Oh,
keep going, Napolitano. Yes. That was so easy.
I'm so surprised we won that so easy.
Time to celebrate Napolitano's huge victory.
He won against all these big sprinters.
See, I don't get why everyone was bringing like a bunch of the big cobblestone riders, where you like Togo, Alfredo, Isol back. But in the end, it's Danilo Napolitano taking the stage win. Welcome to the Handsome Classics! Not mistaken, with the Handsome Classic, this is a totally different race, but it's ready to see if Napolitano can do a back-to-back victory, but it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be real tough. Let's actually take a time gap right now. I'm kind of scared how much time Ladegnew and the other guys have. They have 30 seconds, and it's growing. I'm gonna send a guy to the front pace
I'm
and just slowly.
Albacini didn't make it.
Yeah, he was on the breakaway earlier today.
Yeah, he should have attacked at least. He didn't even try.
He would have been good. So I'm just having Hobo at the front side of the pace. This is basically like having your guy, your leader train set up earlier than you want. Mm-hmm. So we're going to use Drucker as our leader man, but he's already somewhat dead.
It's
kind of really
weird.
Bad.
How should you do it? No clue. You should still make a five-man train.
I'm trying, but it's going to be really a handicapped leader train, so we're doing this. I can't use Simons because he's just dead. For some reason, God damn it, Geshelink, I'm going to have to set this up once again. I can't use Schumann's because for some reason, he just doesn't want to do anything, so...
Yeah, I see.
Okay, let's set this up, Backer. Let's set this up.
Ooh.
Oh, it's working. We got it. Now just keep up a small pace. We cannot have those three guys in the front get too much time. But I can't kill Backer too early either, because he'll both
get a link.
Yeah, I'm looking at that. Okay, come on. Oh, what is going on, Geselink? Oh my God! Just get in, Geselink. Get in! You're killing everyone else.
Nice.
Good. We just gotta keep a slow pace, but still a high. Yeah, they're getting so much time in the front. This is going to be a tough one. This shows, like, when we're a crap team like Vanti Gobert, or sorry, team, when you're not a crap team, but when we're a team like Vanti Gobert, we are limited in our options.
And it's only 45 seconds.
But that's going to be a lot. Off. That's going to be a lot, though, because look at our leader train. It's basically dead.
It's changed almost.
Yeah. It's already dead.
Still surprised he did so good and so long.
Yeah, but this is basically dead already. Now Hobo has to do the pacing. Who's that attacking? That's Isol.
I don't know if it works.
What?
The pill.
Oh, the pill? You mean the EPO?
It's the shield pill.
The shield pill. Well, you don't really want them to relax, though. You want them to set up the pace.
That's true, I guess.
Oh, we're actually catching back up now. We're gonna hope that they play cat and mouse.
Oh my God, nobody else is making it. Oh my God.
So, this is gonna come down to Geselink pacing for, like, so many kilometers now. That's what it's gonna come down to, because Obo is dead.
I know Geselink can do it.
Oh, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. He's done.
There are people attacking, man.
Well, yeah, I can't do anything. I just gotta follow. I just gotta try and have Geselink pace for a long, long time. 20 seconds up there. Drucker's not gonna do much in the leader train either, so it's gonna be basically Geselink and Napolitano towards the world, or against the world. Come on, we can do this. We can go 90. I feel like we can go 90. With 5 kilometers to go, oh my god, Geselink.
20 seconds.
It is so good, Geselink. You are a beast. Go to the left! Geselink! Go to the left! Go to the... Oh my God! Go! This is our chance. Two in a row. Let's make it two in a row. Come on!
Oh my God!
I gotta wait.
You sexy.
I gotta wait though. I can't go too early because Drucker's dead. Oh my God! I gotta go. I gotta go with Napolitano. I gotta go. He is just done.
Follow.
Why would it? Go! Napolitano, go! Geselink, get out of the way. Okay, go. This is fine. This is great. Let's go, Napolitano. Let's go. You're sprinting early. Holy crap, do you see this acceleration?
Yes, I see that.
And Drucker in second place. Is this going to be a double for Vanti Gobert?
No way.
I like these stupid races. God. This is so good. This is all thanks to you, Geselink. Let's see if we can just sprint you into top 10. Oh, we can't, but...
sexy guy.
Napolitano. I'm so happy about this.
Napolitano just had them. Best lead out ever from Geselink. I give this to Geselink.
Yeah, this is definitely Geselink's honor.
It's nothing of Napolitano.
It's not
even
Drucker either.
Gerda or Havox could have won then. Sprint with that lead out.
What did Drucker do in that lead out? He was basically just there. He was the guy to take the wind, and as soon as Kukulair accelerated, we just used him as lead out.
Yeah, indeed.
So, what a great double for Vanti Gobert. We took the Ronde van Vlaanderen and we took the Handsome Classic.
We are in Dwarsdorflanderen, and what a weird stage.
It was kind of weird.
Yeah, it was insane. It's basically like how this year the Ronde van Vlaanderen was. Really, a lot of attacks. Benetton doesn't know what to do. The riders in front don't know what to do. And Ian Sennert is now all the way in the front, and we're going for Napolitano or Drucker, but... Oh, I see that we are going for Napolitano.
We're 100% going for Napolitano. I'm going to try to set up a lead-out train. So Geselink is going to repeat what he did yesterday, last stage, and try to do like an insane lead-out train. We've already got three guys up here that can really do anything. Samus is done. So we're going to hope that these three guys catches the two guys in the front, Ladegnew and Stannard, and then we're going to ride... for first place, but that's probably not going to happen. So meanwhile, we're just going to ride for a GC, or not GC, a top three placement.
Yeah, top three is possible, but desolate. There's still a big cobblestone section coming up, and I'm kind of scared of that.
He's dying with this pace. So going 65, we're going his own pace. Okay, so Gesalink, you are the important piece of this puzzle. You cannot die. Like, you literally cannot die, Gesalink. You're going to have to pace for 13 kilometers. Because we need to get, like, our sponsor goal, I believe, is top 10 in this stage. Aww. But I want to get third. I want to get that third placement.
I think top 5. We're going to get top 5.
Mm-hmm. But it all comes down to this next cobblestone section. If Gesalink dies, we're done. I don't, like... We brought Loki, managed to thinking that he maybe could have done something, but he died. So we decided to save him, and now we're going for top three placement. But Nabilitano is in form right now, so it's definitely a possibility that it could happen. But it's gonna require a lot of luck.
I'm kind of scared for this Ghostland section because Belking isn't pacing really fast.
No, but they're sitting up here. They don't have anybody in the front though. They try with Vinance, but he got caught.
Yeah, it's the same scenario as Barry Marcus is in the front of that for mm-hmm. them. And you don't want to get him tired.
Exactly. It's already done. So now Gesalink, get to the front. Gesalink, get to the front.
6 kilometers to go, man.
I know. I was just waiting for this cobblestone section to be over because I didn't want to die. What? It still says we're on the cobblestone section, but we're obviously not. So there you go, Gesalink. Now
he's pace faster because it's only 5 kilometers.
But he's almost dead. That's the thing. He's almost dead. Let's go.
He can make this. He can do
you
this.
Think? It's the yellow thing that matters. The yellow bar that matters.
He can do this. Look, it's only 4 meters.
Okay, let's go. I'm trusting your intuition. Let's go. So let's get Gesalink out of the way now. Let's get him out of the way and then go again. Oh, I got somebody real good. Let's go, Drucker. Oh, it's gonna be another long sprint from Nabilitano. Can we get that third placement? Yes. Come on, Nabilitano. Oh. Come on. It's Stigman's Nabilitano side by side. It's gonna be a fourth place. Oh, it's okay.
Fourth. That's good.
The goal was top 10. We could not beat Gerrit Stigman's. We had three guys in the front. I am happy with this result.
Hey, that's good. Good job.
Once again, Jan Gesalink, the man, the only. He paced for 13 kilometers. He did what was asked for him, and
Drucker comes and does nothing.
Yeah, exactly.
And Napolitano just gets an amazing
Jean Piguet Drucker needs to up his acceleration because he's not really a leader, man. He's just there. He's just another, like, shield.
It's kind of sad. We need another lead out.
Exactly. But that's something we'll look at when we get to the transfer season. This is E3 Hallbreak, and Francis de Grieve is pulling off a miracle. Our sponsors have no objectives for this race, but Fast and I, we always try to win every single race we participate in. So, de Grieve somehow made it out of the front group.
But hey, he's with Crystal. I have no idea how this happened. So about 60 kilometers ago, the Pelotons played it, and Cancellara was there in the front, and all these big favorites, you know them. Sorry. And the Graham was somehow also in the front group, and then he fell behind. And
he fell behind again.
Help, a lot of help from Steel Dryers, and now he's in some way in the front group with Lars Boom and such. I have no idea what happens here, but it's good.
I'm forced to just stay up here. I can't attack because the grief is dying. I'm 14 kilometers to go. It's not looking good.
Who's in the front? Sagan?
It's Bonan, Cancellara, and Van Mark and Sagan.
I said Sagan is going to win.
So
this.
It's the big four guys up here, and that was expected. And when we looked at this, we're like, we're just going to rest Nabilitano. There's no reason to try.
Why is this group stopping?
Oh my god. It's like right, every time we come back, they decide to attack. Every single time, just let me relax, get some time in, and just regain energy. Thank you very much. Just keep an eye on this group. So, goal is to get top 10. That means we have to finish sixth or higher in this group.
But he's very tired. I don't see that happening.
No, I do not see that happening either. Who's going to win this? Let's take a look who's going to win this. Let's take a look.
What do you say?
I'm following Bonin. I'm following Bonin for this one. Sagan was following the wrong wheel in that sprint, that's for sure. So, yeah, you were right. You were almost right. Now, back. Yeah. This is just typical. Oh, they stopped.
Oh, attack.
Oh, why do they? Oh, why do you have to attack? Oh, come on. They stopped. This is a sprint. I actually believe this is their sprint.
Is this a sprint?
But the grief is dead. The grief is dead, he can't do anything.
If we just had Lurkman's, who was decent
today. I know, he would actually won this, almost.
He just keeps getting tired, and we didn't let him race anything.
But he's still tired, but he's got Gimbel again coming up soon. So, we ended 15th in Get Better Again.
That's not super bad.
With Francis DeGrief, a guy with 60 cobblestones. I will take that any day. Thank you guys for watching. And come back for the very final the final stage in a few seconds. You're not going to go anywhere. It's just in a few seconds, the next stage will be the final stage of this episode.
And that's going to be a good stage, so keep watching.
This is the final race of this episode. It's Game Bevel Game. You're watching as we try with Michel Creta to get a top 10 placement with him or Napolitano. It's going to be such a tough, discipline? Or no, it's going to be such a tough finish right now. 20 kilometers to go. We're trying to just survive with Michel Creta. Napolitano's not looking too good either.
You're dropping Tyrone Thomas. Oh my god.
We dropped him. Come on. But the thing is, he's going to come back eventually, though.
Yeah, these two are going to not pace with you, and then they are going to attack.
Exactly.
So watch out for that attack.
But I got to just keep on the pace, because our goal is to get top 10. We've got Bowden Cancellara, Degen Kolb, we got Christoph Boom out there. So that's five guys. We're in a group with 6, 7, 8, 9. So right now, we're in top 10. So this is us just pacing for our top 10 placement right here.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, we've got...
I can't stop though. That's so tough. I don't know if you are gonna.
The thing, if I stop, they're just gonna attack. Yeah, that's the thing. So I just gotta keep on pacing and just hope for the best. This is gonna end with us being 11th. It's gonna end with us being 11th. Oh, what are these guys doing? What are these
Oh, who was that blocking you?
We're stopping. There's Greipel down here. We're stopping. Yeah.
Reliance. You don't want to fuck with Relance.
Oh, what? What?
Oh, what? Relance doesn't give a fuck about Greipel.
Is he pacing? Is this guy pacing?
Oh, I have respect for Relance.
Wait, is he?
It's kind of weird that the Greipel's pacing back.
Yeah, this is weird. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, he's pacing now. This is weird. What is going on right now? And I can't counter-sprint Greipel.
Greipel and Relance are having some,
and Chavanel is catching up now. Oh my god, this is... Who just attacked? Oh my god, come on, Chanel. Come on, Chanel, do this for us. Like, I can attack with Napolitano, but what's going on? Like, nobody else is willing to do anything. Meanwhile, Michel Creta, oh my god. This is basically me just pacing to just stay in, like, 11th place right now.
Well, what's our goal again? Top 10?
We're going with Napolitano.
Now you need to go, now you can't stop.
Meanwhile, Creta is still at the front. We're getting killed by these guys. It's over. He's gonna lose. Meanwhile, Degen Kolb wins this. Yeah, this is a horrible race.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You're gonna be 11th.
Yeah, we're gonna get 12th. Okay, what are we? Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12th.
With not a lot of luck.
So close, yet so far away in the end. Napolitano is still fighting for this one. He could actually... No, he's gonna...
Get caught.
He's gonna get caught. Yeah, he's done. So it doesn't matter. He's over. He can just relax now. There's no need.
Aww.
Wait, where's Creta? Is Creta gonna finish? In 12th? Yeah. So we finish in 12th with Michel Creta. This is an impossible task.
I think he even ended 11.
No.
I think he ended 11.
You think? Let's go to the results thread.
I wonder now, because this is the last race for failure.
So...
Also, the ending of this episode.
Exactly. So, we'll go to the results first and then we'll say our goodbyes until next week. So, let's get there. I think we got 12th and we're supposed to get 10th. But the thing was, Napolitano would have done so good, but with guys like Bowden, Cancellara, Degen Kolb, these guys attacking instead of sprinting, we lose all our chances because our guys got killed in the cobblestone sections.
Yeah, one.
So, after such a good start to this, our finish was not up par of what it should have been like. Let's go to the results thread. I believe we're 12th. So we just couldn't do it. In the end, it was kind of a desperation attack from Napolitano to see if we can catch up.
Respect for Creta. He did very bad for his list.
Yeah, he did very poorly. Yeah. So let's make a few updates in scouting. We're currently scouting two guys. We're following Carl Vankenacht.
Look at his acceleration. That's promising.
Exactly.
Really promising.
That's also what the scout said about him. We're also following Sebastian Kobayans. Don't know much about him yet, but we're waiting for a future great to show up. Meanwhile, we're just checking out these promising riders. In the current standings in a team, we are first by twice the amount of points that Ross Velo has. We would have more if I didn't screw up with Grief. In the Continental Tour, we got Danilo Napolitano. Who's doing really, really good. Jean-Pierre Drucker up there as well, surprisingly. We're doing really good. Bjorn Lokemans could do a lot better.
We have enough money and such, so it's going great.
Exactly. And then next month is going to be the month of April, where Fias, you are going to be busy doing the Three Dags de Pannekoekside. Is that correct, Seth?
The Three Dags de Pannekoekside.
Exactly, that was close. You have to do Runner from Landeren. I'm just mentioning the important Schelde races.
Schelde Press,
which is a sprint race.
I don't think
so,
Paris-Roubaix.
Bramstedt-Pierre.
Amstel Gold Race.
Liège-Bastogne-Liège. I mean, Tour of California.
World Sports Classic.
Ronde van Belgium.
Oh my god, way too far up. Way too far.
What's going on? This is so many. Let's count the amount of races you have to do. One,
no,
two.
No. It's more. May. It's May there.
Oh, it's May?
Yes.
Okay, so that was.
I didn't know that either. Oh. So the last race for me is somewhat Liège.
It's here.
No, it's Giro, Sesto Lescio, okay. Della Toscana.
So I get to do all these. Well, see you guys next Monday at 3 o'clock on Fires on my channel. See you guys there.